Hi, I'm Tirunisha Tirumurugan.
Hi, I'm Rowan Smith, and we're the co-founders of Tech Gym. Tech Gym is our startup company, and we've been working on it since the start of this year out of Summer Studio Robotic Rehabilitation.
We were allowed to play with a lot of robots, cameras, and sensors, and this spiked our interest in creating our own startup in rehabilitation. Our first product today is Universal Care.
Universal Care is my first prototype. I started working on it after my nan had a stroke at the end of last year. Watching her go through this process was difficult, and I realised there's actually a few things wrong in the process. Typically, what physiotherapists do currently is manhandle patients, physically repeating the same exercise over and over again. Now, this is actually causing themselves injury. Actually, 67% of physiotherapists get injured in their line of work. So what Tech Gym is doing is aiming to detach the physiotherapist from the patient. Now, what we do is we put the patient's arm into the cast on the robot. The robot can be controlled by the physiotherapist, or it can be controlled by the game. For the physiotherapist to control the robot, they move their hand in front of the camera. The patient will attempt to follow them, and when they can't, the robot will move with them. They can also be put into the game. Now, this means as they move their arm about, they can do daily exercises such as cooking and cleaning, rebuilding the strength they need to go back to everyday life. The robot can provide different levels of support as well. So as the patient progresses, so will the robot's support. The next product we have is the Rehab to the Beat.
Rehab to the Beat, or the R to the Beat, is a virtual piano that replicates a patient's hand movement into their computer screen. This music therapy device allows the patient to develop piano playing skills while rehabilitating. This device can be used at home where the patient is more comfortable. The current exercises for developing finger strengths are buttoning and unbuttoning their shirts, putting pebbles in a cup. We developed Rehab to the Beat to improve their motivation in rehabilitation.
The next step for Tech Gym is to go to the Virginia Tech Global Entrepreneurial Challenge. We're really excited to represent our university and also showcase our company for the first time.